what you should know before you start this particular course. This course ideally needs you to have taken the Learning AutoCAD course in the library. Now, the reason I say that is the Learning AutoCAD course gives you an introduction to AutoCAD and some of the methodologies and terminology that we're going to cover in this course. You should also have a basic understanding of technical drawing concepts, especially in AutoCAD. And the whole idea of the Learning AutoCAD course in the library is it gives you that basic understanding. You might already have a basic understanding of technical drawing concepts, especially in CAD, which is why you're taking this course. But ideally, you should have taken the Learning AutoCAD course first, because it is the base course for all the other AutoCAD courses in the library. Ideally, you should know how to work with Windows-based applications. In this particular course, we're using AutoCAD on a Windows operating system. So you should know how to work with dialog boxes and so on in Windows-based applications. You should also know your operating system. In this case, it will be Microsoft's Windows operating system, and we're running AutoCAD for Windows in this particular course. If you've kind of got all these points covered, you can jump straight into the course and start working your way through it. But what I would recommend is if you haven't taken the Learning AutoCAD course in the library, I would jump back quickly and do that now. It's not too long, so it won't take up much of your time. And then you've got that good basic understanding of technical drawing concepts in AutoCAD, and you can then follow along a lot easier in this particular course.